pre-sliced in a little like bag thing, and it's really cute. But I got these because like I wanted to be authentic and like really bite into that pickle, you know, give you the full, there's like full, give you the full experience of the pickle bite sensation. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can open this, but we're gonna cut if I can. Okay, wait, this is one of those like safety button things, which I don't really know what that means. Like, what does that mean? Do you press down on something? I'm really upset. Okay, I'm gonna go get somebody to help me open this because I can't right now. Okay, so hey guys, story time. So I asked my dad to open this and he was like really struggling, right? And oh my gosh, my hands are cold. Okay, so he was struggling to open it and he like, as he opened it, he said, you opened it. Oh my gosh, it's really full. I got napkins. Yeah, these are really like fertile. That's not the right word, but it's my okay. It's really cold because I had it in the fridge for like today because I knew I was gonna be doing it. These are disgusting. My pickles in a bag are so much better. Look, it's dripping, but it's like going into the thing. Oh, guys. Save the turtles. Okay, so today I literally woke up at like 2. Sponsored by the way. Okay. Oh yeah, this one really has it. This chips. Thank you. used to be